All right, I love our viewers for this. We had to bring this video back because we got a lot of phone calls and emails about this video we ran last half hour. We said that this is a hummingbird, but a lot of viewers are telling us it's a hummingbird moth. Here's one of the interesting things. If you go to the website, thespruce.com, that's the only place I can really seem to find the answer for differences between a hummingbird moth and a hummingbird. But if you look, that appears to have those two black antennae. Can we pull it up one more time? Because we can see those two black antennae right on top of the head. And according to thespruce.com, those antennae are what distinguishes a hummingbird moth from any other North American species of regular hummingbird. They would not have those antennae on their head.
Admittedly, we had to Google this because we had no idea there was a difference, and love the fact that viewers reached out about this to tell us, hey, this is what it actually is. So, by the way, if you have photos or video of a hummingbird or a hummingbird moth, send it our way so that we can actually learn more about this too.
And get more of an idea of what these look like. Because when it's moving around so fast, it's hard to tell, you know, in a snap second.